This one is currently sold out on all of Young. Their body products are top notch. A really, really popular product in Korea right now. It smells heavenly, guys. Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. This is Krystal. Today I'll be reviewing my body product focused on hydration and give you recommendations for different skin types. A lot of people tend to care less about body skin because they're so focused on taking care of their facial skin, but our body skin is also important and should be treated just like our facial skin. During the cold seasons, our skin becomes dry and flaky, and even if it's not a cold and dry weather, it is easy to get bumps on the knees, the back of our arms, and have cracked heels if you wear a lot of heels like I do. So today I brought some products that help me achieve glass body skin, and I want to share them with you guys. I'll try to describe the feel of each of the products, their effects, and their suitability to different skin types. So let's jump right into it. The first product I want to show you is this lotion from Hatomugi, skin conditioning milk. I've just been using this one a lot on both my face and body, and I think that's why I really like this product, because you can kind of get out of shower and just put it all over your face and body. This is a Japanese product and it's very soothing, so when I put it on my face it feels like very milky and kind of lightweight but also really hydrating. And based on my experience, a lot of the Japanese products feel very like smooth on the face and body. Texture is really like a lightweight moisturizer. It spreads very easily. There's barely any scent. And while it's hydrating, it's also very fast absorbing and lightweight. So I recommend this to anyone who has combination and oily skin. Although I have dry skin, I still enjoy using this product. But as we're moving into a colder and drier season, I would want something a little bit more hydrating than this with a higher oil content. But this one is still a great moisturizer. It's one of my favorites. I feel like this is just like all year round body lotion. Now let's move on to a body oil. This is probably the best oil-based product that I've used, including facial oils. This one is from OSEA. It's called the Undaria Algae Body Oil. I usually don't like putting oil on my body because I feel so greasy. And even if I have dry skin, I still don't like that kind of heavy, oily feeling. But this one is very special because it's more lightweight but still very hydrating. It kind of like absorbs into your skin and leaves it feeling very glowy and hydrated. And the best thing about this oil is that it smells so nice. It smells heavenly, guys. It has a very light citrus kind of feeling, very calming and pleasant kind of a scent. So I really love putting this on at night and going to bed in this scent. It's really nice. And since this one isn't too oily, I recommend it to all skin types, even for oily and combination skin. It's clinically proven to improve skin elasticity and increase glow, so I really recommend this for the upcoming dry season. Next, I want to show you the body butter from the same brand, OSEA. It's called the Undaria Algae Body Butter. In case you're not familiar with the brand, OSEA is a vegan and cruelty-free brand that sells both facial and body products. Honestly, guys, their body products are top-notch. They have great products for all kinds of skin types. Since this product is like a butter, I recommend it to drier skin types. It has a slightly thicker texture than other lotions, but it's still light enough to feel comfortable on your skin. This product also has great scent. It kind of reminds me of a holiday. And this one's also like lightly citrus and really has a comforting and soothing kind of a smell. So I love pairing this body butter with the oil that I just introduced to you guys. These are actually being sold as a set currently for a limited time on OSEA. So I highly encourage you guys to try this combination. This one obviously has a higher oil content since this is a body butter and is clinically proven to hydrate the skin for 72 hours. I like to put this on before going to bed and kind of like surround myself in this wonderful scent. And once I wake up, my body feels extremely hydrated the next morning. I kind of go for these two products when I just want to feel happy and good. And they also have this face and body mini set. These are like the mini bestsellers on their website, and they're travel size, so you can bring them either on your trips or if you just want to give like OSEA's products a try and kind of use a variety of their products in a mini sample. This is a great set for you. It has a scrub, facial cleanser, facial moisturizer, a serum, the body oil that I just showed you guys. This is just a mini version, and the body balm. This one is lighter than the body butter. It's more like a lotion. I have 10% off discount code for you guys. It's Krystal Holiday, so make sure you check their products out. The next product is a really, really popular product in Korea right now, and that is Derma B's Moisture Body Cream. This one is currently sold out on Olive Young and has been placed as a number one body product on Glowpick, which is a popular Korean cosmetic ranking website. And it's very, very big, so it can last for a very long time. This one is a 48-hour lasting cream that has very, very low irritation. They really have clean ingredients, so I recommend this to anyone who has sensitive and dry skin. When I was scrolling through the reviews on Glowpick, I read that people use this as a family lotion. They use it with their babies because this one's so gentle and mild. This one has a really like cream kind of a texture and really gets absorbed into your skin versus kind of staying on the surface, which a lot of other products do. Just from the feel of the lotion, this is probably the most hydrating body lotion that I've used. If you don't have dry skin but still want to give this brand a try, you can try their Daily Moisture Body Lotion, which is basically a lotion type with a lighter texture than this one. Next, I have this huge body lotion. It's called Atoderm Intensive Balm from Bioderma. This is a huge container, but I used it all up, so I've been like scraping the very bottom of it to try to get some lotion out. This was recommended by a famous Korean dermatologist. She has a YouTube channel. She says she uses only this both on her face and her body. So after watching that, I immediately went to Amazon and ordered this one. This one is also non-irritating and high in moisture. So I also recommend this to anyone who has sensitive skin and has like skin allergies, or anyone who has dry skin. The difference between this one and the previous cream is that this one has a lighter texture. It applies more smoothly compared to the previous one. But that also means the Derma B body cream is probably more hydrating because it just feels a little bit heavier and gets absorbed into your skin more. If you really want an intense hydration care, you should definitely go with this one. And if you want it to like spread more easily and use it as a more daily lotion, I recommend this product. And this brand also has other types of cream called like PP cream. I remember watching like some Korean makeup artist channel that she uses that one before applying makeup, and it works great. So if you have combination or oily skin and want to try their products, you can try their PP cream or other types of cream that are lighter. I want to show you guys two more products that are suitable for all skin types. The first product is this fit mask. This is from a brand called PUREDERM, and this is probably the most cost-effective fit mask out there. That's why I bought like a bunch of these to store in my fridge. At least for me, when it comes to foot care, I don't want to like invest too much into like taking care of my foot skin, but also want to keep them kind of soft and callus-free. So this is like a good affordable option, and whenever your feet just feel like extremely dry and cracked, you can use this once in a while, and they work great. So you kind of open the top. It reminds me of some Korean traditional socks, to be honest. You basically just slide your feet inside, leave them on for like about an hour or a little more. And the good thing about this product is that you can actually walk around in these. So I like to wear them when I'm like washing dishes or when I'm just like laying down and playing on my phone. The last product that I want to show you guys is this foot and hand cream from Shiseido. And again, just like the Hatomugi lotion, I feel like Japanese products really do a good job with skin smoothing. After doing a foot mask, I like to finish my foot care with this cream. You can not only use it on your feet, but also on your hands as well. I like to use this not really during the day, but before going to bed. The next morning when I wake up, my feet and hands feel protected and very hydrated. This one isn't too heavy, so I recommend this to all skin types. Okay, so that's all to my video. I hope you found it helpful. And again, don't forget to check out OSEA and their products on their website. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.